Third day, Monday the 29th. That's the way we came down yesterday. There's a little valley to the right of that waterfall. We're like Dangla. The Hoquet Dar is further off to the right. I said it was going to be a hard day, and it certainly wasn't bloody lying.
Horrible.
Horrible. Great duel. It took us 5 hours to climb up from the Pont de Gour to the Hoquet, crossing three or four snowfields on the way, and it took us 3 hours to get down to Gourette, if not three and a half. We left Pont de Gour at
8 o'clock.
We got to the hotel in Gourette at 6:30. What's that?
I don't know.
10 hours.
Lots of stops.
Lots of stops, but it was a bit scary.
Very scary.
Very scary. Fortunately for us, we met a couple of gallant Frenchmen who helped us over the snowfields and across the streams, which were swollen with the water that came down last weekend. But we did it. We did it. Hardest thing
ever
either of us has ever done. But very, very satisfying. If a little scary. Today, we're going from Gourette to Arrens-Marsous, which is supposed to be an easy day, a transitional day. It should take us about 5 hours. We are now climbing up to the Col de Tortes, which is where we don't go downhill all the way, but I think we've got a dip and then another little col, but nothing half as strenuous as yesterday. So.
Good hotel last night.
Absolutely
superb
brilliant.
Superb meal. Yeah. So that was the icing on the cake.
A good choice. We can report back to Mathieu that it's well worth sending his clients there.
But go by bus.
The food was superb.
Right?
Yes,
we should go before
so.
These flies are hovering.
Okay. Au revoir.
Au revoir.
We're just making our way up to the Col de Saucede for lunch. Thank you.
we're descending into the valley. Somewhere down there is Arrens-Marsous and our bed at the Gîte Camelot. We hope.
We hope.
Today lived up to expectations. It was a fairly easy transitional day.